In the Holy Land, where Palestinian and Israeli vintners are recreating the wine that Jesus drank, where there's a growing beer and microbrew scene, what's missing? Whisky. Milk and Honey, a distillery in Tel Aviv, is setting out to solve that problem.
We can make very good whisky in a hot climate, so we wanted to try it.
It's Israel's first single malt whisky. Worldwide demand for single malt whisky has soared in recent years. High quality single malt is in short supply. The distillery sees an opening for Israeli kosher whisky.
In Israel there is not enough drinkers, so we want to export. And we want people that love the land and love whisky to buy our whisky.
The first production batch will be 1 million bottles, most of which will ship overseas. Whisky sales in the U.S. are booming, a potential market for the distillery.
This copper still is at the heart of the Milk and Honey distillery, custom made based on the Scotch model of making whisky. It's new, so it's clean on the inside, but over time it'll build up a residue from each new batch so that each new whisky builds on the flavors of the whiskies before it.
Master distiller Jim Swan pours us a tasting of a test batch.
It's meant to be light, easy drinking. That's the idea. And most of them are like fruity whiskies. So we're aiming at the whole world.
You've had more than a few glasses of whiskey?
I've had more than a few, yes.
And how does this stack up?
I think it's pretty good. I'd be happy to sit and drink that.
The first batch that has aged a full 3 years is not ready yet?
No. Too early. You have to come back another 2.5 or so years to try them. You know, it's just early days.
We will come back.
Okay.
Whiskey would be a tiny fraction of Israel's multi-million dollar alcohol industry. The entrepreneurs hope the market matures with their whiskey. Oren Liebermann, CNN, Tel Aviv.